दिस न्यूज इज ब्रॉट यू बाय रेनबो इंटरनेशनल स्कूल नगरोटा बगवा।
देर शाम चंबा पठानकोट हाईवे पर भरमौर 0 पॉइंट के समीप एक सूखा हुआ पेड़ धराशाही होकर हाईवे पर आ गिरा। इस दौरान वहां से गुजर रही दो बाइकें स्किड होकर हाईवे पर गिर पड़ी, जबकि एक कार अनियंत्रित हो निकासी नाली के पास जाकर रुकी। गनीमत ये रही कि पेड़ की जद में आने से किसी प्रकार के जानमाल का नुकसान नहीं हुआ है। सूचना मिलने के बाद हाईवे प्रबंधन के मजदूरों ने कड़ी मशक्कत के बाद सूखे पेड़ की टहनियों को तोड़कर जैसे तैसे कर पेड़ को हाईवे किनारे करवा कर वाहनों की आवाजाही के लिए बहाल करवाया। उज्जवल हिमाचल के लिए चंबा से शैलेश शर्मा की रिपोर्ट।
रेनबो इंटरनेशनल स्कूल is spreading his different colors of glory in terms of holistic and value-based education among the students. Dr. J.R. Kashyap, Director, Rainbow Group of Schools, Delhi and Himachal, has a wide vision in terms of education. School organized many activities and competitions in terms of curricular and non-curricular areas for all-round development of students. School provide German language classes along with coaching of sports like cricket, gymnastics, table tennis, weightlifting, horse riding and many more. School has been accredited with Khelo India Residential Academy of Table Tennis and Weightlifting. HPCA has set up its cricket training center in school. School is providing all the facilities including sauna, ice bath, steam bath, jacuzzi, physiotherapy within the campus. Best results in grade 10 and 12. Many students have selected in different medical and engineering colleges. Also got placement in national and international level. School provides great platform for robotics through Atal Tinkering Lab. Awarded with International School Award 3 times and Microsoft Showcase School 2 times. Greatest achievement is to have Him Anveshika and Sky Observatory. School is ready to provide training to each and every child of school to get ready to face difficulties of 21st century.